I know you don't recognize this guy right next to me, handsome looking man.
Hello.
So, he goes by the name Red or Red Kid, so we'll be going by that. Why don't you introduce yourself?
Hi everybody, how y'all feeling? Yeah. Tired from your fingers from getting out the library and all that. My name is B-Boy Red Kid, also known as Red Holiday, all day, every day.
Every day.
I'm all the way from the northern parts of Denmark, and that's why I look so pale. I just want to warm you up the real Danish way, okay? So instead of all that American, when I say, ooh, you go, that's old. Instead, I'm going to warm you guys up with a special Danish bird call. Y'all ready?
Yeah. Baby.
Did that work?
I think you're ready.
We're ready.
All right, so why don't we have all of our contenders come out now? From the audience and from upstairs.
Competitors, hit the stage. It's battle time.
He's not playing, he just came through the front.
Gangsta.
So why don't we have you guys form a line here, and then...
Right here, nice line. Look at all these people right here.
All these people.
Those are battle faces. They're ready.
Battle face.
Is everyone ready for the battle here?
Is everybody ready for the battle?
Real trap shit.
Are you all ready for the battle? Yeah? I'll take that as it. So why don't we go around and have everyone say their name?
All right, we're gonna do a quick introduction. Young gentleman with a hat.
I'm sorry?
The Blanche. Okay.
Tyler.
Got Tyler.
Tudor.
My name is Boo. What's happening, people? Woo!
And Kevin.
That was Kevin. Right here.
Joe Shen.
Colin.
Leoness.
Lorca.
Domino.
Domino.
No.
Charlie. El Bueno. Yeah.
Johnson Paul.
I can't say that.
That's how I go by Frank.
Frank. Mulan. John Hughes. Last year's champion right here. Oh, he's ready!
Okay, so now we're gonna get started. So Jazzy, play those beats.
Okay, B-Boy beat, let's go!
Watch me! Watch me!
Left down.
I got it.
Start over here.
Watch me! I got it. Hey! I got something that makes me wanna shout.
Left side goes first.
Left side goes first.
I got soul. I'm super bad.
Let's go.
I got soul.
Woo!
Sometimes I feel so nice. Good God.
Nice.
Come back.
Come on. be thick and my feet was calm. Here we go, I see you, don't stop. They wanna ride something with a rim, don't stop. Look, baby, you fine, but your girlfriend's not.
And there's so much energy that hat goes off. Five, four,
don't
forget your hat. We got room for the head gear. Oh! Is that a man or a robot? Straight out of Regenstein Library. Oh yeah. Five, four, three, two, one. Oh yeah. Here we come. Well, it's getting sexy up in here. Keep the all black look with a leather pants.
Determine who the finalists are is up to you. So you're gonna scream as loud as you can for whoever your favorite was. We're gonna go one by one.
And Toby's not a competitor, I'm sorry.
So I guess I'll start on this side with last year's.
Bring him out in the middle, bring him out.
Junkies.
Okay, gentlemen's got a lot of support. Remember, we got a lot of good people over here on this side. Young man, come with me. What about this handsome face right here? Look at power through!
All right, now we have Mulan over here.
And now, the man with the technique.
On this side, we have Franja.
Right here, the master himself.
Oh, yeah. Now we have El Bueno.
I remember this guy over here. Right here. Wait, where? Oh, that? No. It was you, right here, with this freshest haircut. Woo!
And now we have Charlie.
You're Charlie.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you remember this guy over here. A lot of energy and the freshest outfit. Give it up!
That's right.
Now we have you, Chicago's finest, next up.
He's got some fans. But this guy, he's got some fans too. That's right, let's hear it! Look at that.
Well, I bet that Domino also has a lot of fans. Domino.
Domino! This next competitor, he threw himself in the air. He threw himself on the floor. He had a lot of energy.
Now we have the fierce, I don't remember your name. Lorica!
And finally, over here.
So who do you think got the most noise on your side?
Just yell out the name of the person you thought did the best. Mr. Power Moves!
And now, on this side, you say the name of whoever you like the most.
So what are you thinking?
I'm gonna go between these three people and then.
Okay.
And Charlie.
And pop my guy.
Well then, I guess Mr. Charlie is coming out.
There he is. This is the man with the power.
Get up to the center, guys.
It is time.
Final battle, two rounds each. Let's make it clean and fun.
Two rounds each.
Jazzy, play that beat.
Are you doing that?
Woo!
have our two finalists come back to the center now.
Take the center, gentlemen.
These guys put their lives on the line.
Fist pump of honor.
Okay, over here on the right side of the stage. What do you guys think? Let's hear it!
And on the left side, the man in the fresh sweater. Left side, Charlie.
Let's hear it one more time. Over here. Over here. Over here. The man with a thousand moves.
So what do you think, Ray?
I mean, I'm a little biased now. I'm over here, sorry.
Is it a tiebreaker?
I think we'll get one more round, a tiebreaker.
Tiebreaker!
Oh! It's going down! Get hyped up! Get hyped!
Contestants.
Woo! That was incredible. Don't forget about Charlie over here.
Alright, so now we're gonna get back into the sets, so we all need to get off stage.
Back to the program.
Good job, everybody.